Hello and welcome to Online Curious, a YouTube channel for your online queries. Now in this video, I'm going to show you how to send a disappearing message from the Instagram app. Now, what exactly is a disappearing message is that the message can only be viewed once by the receiver that you're sending to Instagram. So launch your Instagram app. Now, there are two ways to send the disappearing message from. One is using the stories feature on your Instagram app or the direct message inbox feature on your Instagram app. So I'm going to show you the first one, that is the Instagram story feature. So I want to send this picture over here and I click on send to instead of adding it to my story. And then type in the name of the person that I want to send this to. So you can see that it's done over here. So just click on done. And then you'll be directed to your direct message inbox. Now, if you want to go to your direct message inbox, just click on home on the Instagram app. And then click on this arrow key over here. And then open up the inbox message that you want to send to. I mean the message inbox of that person that you want to send to. If the person is not listed in the inbox, just search for him like this. And then click on this camera icon that you see on the left corner of your screen. So just select any image that you see. Now, if you want to send a disappearing message, that is, the message can only be seen once, you have to select one view here and click on send, and then the photo is sent. Once the message is viewed, you can see, and then the message will completely disappear from the other person's inbox and the person cannot be able to see the message no matter how he tries, how much he or she tries. So this is how you basically send a disappearing message to your Instagram app. So thank you for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe, like, or comment on our channel.